Welcome to another unboxing for NECA's Alien Series 11, the Kenner Tribute Warrior Alien, and the Alien Defiance Xenomorph. And I am aware that Joan Lambert is also included in this series. However, unfortunately, due to cost-cutting issues, I decided to hold off on getting Lambert. Didn't quite make any sense, since Ripley's the only character that I really have from that movie. That aside, I have here for you two of the most anticipated releases in this line, and I am really excited to bring it to you today. So once again, I'm a big fan of the Kenner style packaging, and well, I can't wait to get this guy open. So I'm just gonna quickly show it off here, and there's not much to write home about. I think the packaging on the Defiance Xenomorph is a lot more interesting, however. You get a really cool looking background back there for the comic book, as well as some really nice artwork here on the front of the alien. It's really cool looking, and I don't think I'm gonna get rid of that, so I'm probably gonna save that insert. And on the back, you have a really nice image of the Xenomorph along with a description of the summary for the comic. So we're gonna shut up, and we're going to unbox these two for you guys.